Take note that the mother has autosome and 2X chromosome.